American soldiers hiking their way through the sweaty jungles of South Vietnam, searching for an elusive enemy. The temperature is almost 100 degrees, and the jungle stifles even the tiniest breeze. The going is slow. There could be a North Vietnamese regiment hiding a few yards away, and no one would see it. Nobody talks, so you start thinking. Specialist Corps Dwayne Boer is thinking he's going to meet his fiancée in Honolulu in 2 weeks.